The Youngkin campaign is in a delicate dance with the polarizing former president. And Wednesday's comments by Trump and a spokesman is not making the delicate two-step any easier.
Why don't you hang out and talk to me after this is over, okay?
Trump, reacting to the sight of hecklers at President Biden's rally for Democrat Terry McAuliffe, blasted out an email saying, "Thank you, Arlington. See you soon." And spokesman Taylor Budowich tweeted, "Virginia loves President Donald J. Trump, and his MAGA movement will be delivering a major victory to Trump-endorsed businessman Glenn Youngkin." Moments after I tweeted about that, I got a call from the Youngkin campaign. They insisted they'd received no word that Mr. Trump would be here before Election Day.
The best scenario for Terry McAuliffe is having Donald Trump insert himself front and center into this campaign the last weekend. They couldn't hope for a better last weekend of the campaign.
That's because there are few things that make Democrats angrier than Donald Trump.
I never conceded.
But over Youngkin's other shoulder, the risk of alienating the notoriously thin-skinned former president by pushing him away.
He's not coming. And in fact, we're campaigning as Virginians.
Youngkin is sitting on dynamite. And he's hoping it won't blow before November 2nd. And maybe it won't, or maybe it will.
Early voting and Saturday. Election Day is Tuesday. Bruce LeShan, WUSA 9.
And be sure to keep it here on WUSA 9 as we count down to Election Day. We're going to have live coverage as the results come in here on TV, on WUSA 9.com and the WUSA 9 app.